All right, you butts. Turn this down a bit. Ah! Everything wants my attention all at the same time. There we go, now it's fixed. That's still a bit loud. That's way too early. I'm used to leaving that soon. I think I'll do this as a warm-up. Let's add a new source real quick. Oh, you're not gonna let me do that, are you? And I didn't set my skill set.
She's not coughing as much, but they gave her the good stuff.
This is going to cost you $13.
Yeah.
never have too much room. Always confuses me as to why this is so much water kegs, there they are. Well, we're off to a great start. Well, that was a great start. I fell through the ice at Montrose Lane. Probably lost half my food. Daughter has suffered a concussion. I forgot how to deal with that. Disorientation and dizziness. I won't let me drag the thing down over to where I get. That's better. Let's see what we still have. Well, we still got the guitars. Muddy trail, extreme cold snow. This is off to a great start. You okay, old man? Ugh. poor old man who keeps bouncing between good and okay.
Oh, that's not good.
My
wife has frostbite.
Oh, I'm so happy
you big dogs. I need
your job.
It was very nice. There we go, that's better.
But it was very nice. A couple of markers there.
Oh, damn it. Well, I knew this was going to happen eventually. There we go. We're out of meat. And we can't hunt. Y'all are going to see something interesting. Y'all are going to see unidentified disease. Searching for something useful, Epsom salts. Not that good. Everything happening all at once. No need. Deep sand. Snow. And now the old man has a back. Did they even know about this mysterious disease in 47? I don't think they did. I know exactly what's going to happen. No grass, no meat, deep sand, rain. Sun has a broken arm. Set the bone and play a sport. See, this is why I hate playing teacher. Chimney Rock Vista. I haven't been on the other side of this for a long time. Let's turn on the sound effects. Afford it. Oh, joy. The first slide of the trail, and it's the one that always confuses me, too. It's my Here we go, we finally picked it up, the unknown ailment. You'll notice one of the options is go hunting. Discoloration, pain, weakness. Old man is suffering from an unknown ailment. Digestive problems, loss of appetite, numbness, and weakness. And I have no way of correcting that. Until we run out of food. Ah, berry. Discoloration, digestive problems, loss of appetite, loss of reflexes, numb, pain, weakness. Increase your wag. Well, we have gunpowder, but not a gun. Everyone's getting sick. Yep, Everyone's got Mary Mary. I don't have the tools to correct it. We're off to a great start. We got two people in poor condition. Afford it. A turn for the worse. The sun has taken a turn for the worse. And old man has taken a turn for the worse. And wife has taken a turn for the worse. Alkali water. Don't collect any fruits here. Sun died. Old man died. That's a different ailment. That's not the ailment I was expecting. We're getting everything. And scurvy. When did we run out of fruit? Nothing I can do about it. I'm out of food. And hell, I've got Mary Mary. And scurvy. I've been dismissed. And now we're backtracking. And I have died of scurvy, of all things. Alright. Let's go with what we know. And I'm going to remember to set the skills this time. Quarters again. Hey, Aaron! I haven't seen you in my streams for a long while. College is important. Oh goody, we can do the 6-month thing this time. So Henderson, we need all the oxygen we can afford. This is going to fall apart very quickly when we get to Salt Lake. Oh, I don't like this being frozen at this temperature.
Yeah.
That's what I thought. Talk of flu. Scarlet fever. I was not expecting scarlet fever. So, this diseases, scarlet fever. Contagious disease. I am streaming if you want to do co-commentary. You'll want a chair. Organ damage and death, proper treatment, rest fluids, and a good diet.
Let me go pee.
Alright.
We'll have streaming candy.
Losing a week to scarlet fever right out of the games.
I think there's
an
8 in there, so we both
can
have 4.
On the trail!
Yeah.
This is something
there's 8
that
in
you
there, so you can have 4. I'll be right back.
Dang it, headphones, stop breaking. Oh no, that's actually my computer what's gone silent. Why did it go quiet? Yeah, there's no kill option. You're not going to give me the time of day. Man, I already tried you. Alright. Do I have water kegs? Some tonsils? We have one length of rope. That's nowhere near enough rope. Da, 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 da. We have no water tanks. I agree. This is going to go very badly, very quickly as we get to the mountains. Hey, look, some 100 years before your birthday. Yeah? You see that a lot in this game. Lost a week to scarlet fever, too.
You've got mail.
But at least we're not getting killed by, I've got mail. I wasn't actually planning on streaming tonight, so I didn't prep. See who's around. Talk to you. Natalia Nyaskonovich. To the big valley in the woods where there is much good land from St. Petersburg. Any advice? At the next hills or mountains we come to, we will share with another wagon to do what they call double teaming animals. Maybe that worked well for you. Do you have... Damn weapons. I don't need... Da-da-da. Seamstress. Push too hard because there are a little more snows. Yada-da. Would you like to trade? Do you have... No, you don't. No one ever does. Talk to you. The wagon axle is broken. The animals are worn thin. Da da da. Da da da. Da da da. Da da da. Do you have... Train for oxen because it's not coming out. I think you're telling... Oh, you do have one, Kex. Okay, less apprehensive now that I've got two water kegs.
I
only have the one hookup, and if I switch to the TV speaker, it's gonna echo onto the stream.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah.
I switch this for something useful: guitar, 2 dozen candles, 1 16-ounce jar of molasses. Yada da. I hate playing as a teacher in this game because you don't get enough resources to start with. And then you get to the mountains near Salt Lake and you run out of water because you don't have the water tanks.
But there's rivers all over the place.
No, there's actually very little water between Fort Bridger and Salt Lake, and that's where most of my deaths are. Dying of thirst down there. Remember, you can only go 3 days without water, and it's like a 5-day trip between those two spots on a good day.
So why'd you start out as a teacher?
Because I want points.
You get points if you start out as a teacher?
Yeah, the harder the starting class, the more points you get at the end, but you don't get the points if you don't make it to your destination.
Yeah.
3 feet, caulk and float. I'm not used to the middle not away getting in trouble. Typhoid fever. Didn't we have this earlier?
Who got typhoid fever?
Uncle.
Uncle who?
Uncle.
Uncle?
That's his name, Uncle.
Well, that narrows it down to like 9 of them.
Typhoid fever. Okay, this is a different fever. Contaminated food or water, diarrhea, constipation, organ failure, and death. First awake now a month. What the hell? Let me check. Yeah, that's about right, Aaron. That's usually what happens to me, especially with this few resources. Extreme heat. Wow, we just went from cold to heat in a matter of minutes.
I thought you were in Utah, not Ohio.
I know, right? Actually, this is somewhere out in the middle of Iowa.
Well, Iowa spelled backwards is Ohio.
Not really.
Yeah, I don't know. In a dyslexic's mind, it is. Well, Iowa, that's Cincinnati. Yeah, see, look, they're in Cincinnati. That explains everything.
Chucky! Gainesville! Let's go into town. Oh, why does it keep killing the music? Oh, what do you have? I'm not trading the rifle. So I feel like I'm going to
sleep. Good night, love you. Get some sleep.
You're going to trade me 25 pounds of dried vegetables for 5 pounds of dried bread. Yes. There's really no way to go wrong with that kind of deal. Because, I mean, I died of scurvy in the last game.
Oh, whenever somebody says scurvy, that reminds me of that SpongeBob episode where Pink arrived and she was doing a scurvy song. Scurvy.
I don't think I've seen that. Oh, but have you ever tried going through this game without any meat?
No.
Ever heard of Berry Berry?
Berry Berry, isn't that scurvy too?
It's scurvy, but for meat instead of for vegetables.
What is scurvy?
Isn't
that when you don't have any protein in your diet?
No, that's beriberi. Scurvy is the one where you don't have enough vitamin C. It's where you don't have enough fruits and vegetables.
You think we got scurvy?
I think we would know if we had scurvy. Something tells me we would know if we had scurvy. I replace some supplies.
I'm gonna go get my DS. I got extra stars. I just finally got the 100 point and,
Whoa, 30 pounds of fresh veggies. Okay, stop and gather. Check conditions. We're gonna talk and float. I wish I could go on the other side of the Platte River, but it's not all that great. Unable to repair. Trade for a replacement. Have a guitar. Why do I have a guitar? Have a guitar. Broken wrist. Set the bone and then play spring. Set the bone and apply a spring. Stay here, listen to a bunch of people bear their testimony. You're not getting any better. And this is why I wanted to be on the other side of the Platte River, because this side has deep sand. Broken wagon way replacement surprise.
If the wagon wheel breaks, you should replace it from supplies.
I like feeding wagons. Oh, I have a book to show you.
Oh, which book?
That is going to help mom and dad's, and if you want to get on a diet,
your diet
too.
Oh, stop. There's still no alcohol, so we can stop.
I think mom and dad took him around.
What's with the snakes all of a sudden? That's the second snake bite in 5 minutes.
What the book is saying it's like listing all the foods that it possibly could inside of a book. And red's bad, yellow's okay, green's good for you. And it gives the calories, the trans fat, it gives all that.
Yeah, I found another water keg. You can't have... There are two things in this game that you can never have enough of. Water kegs and rope.
And potatoes.
Well, I tried doing nothing but potatoes, and I ended up with beriberi and scurvy.
Scurvy, because you ain't got any vitamin C. You got scurvy.
I was going to put my hand
out. Welcome to Chimney Rock. Do you think there's a chimney sweep up Chimney Rock?
If there is, you think Santa Claus is there for you?
And we're out of meat. Why are we out of meat?
Berry.
It's called berry.
That's just what they call it. Ford it?
I swear it was called something else, too.
Ford.
Like the actual name for it, you know what I mean? Like it's nice. Scurvy.
Trade. Do you have any meat? Well, you have X pounds of ham.
Well, she looks pretty. Invite her.
Pounds of salt pork. Let's get the salt pork, I guess.
I saw you saw that thing that I posted on Facebook with, hold on, I'll read it to you. It's hilarious. You laughed at it, too. It was the Goku one.
Yeah, that would make sense. I remember laughing at that when we go west.
I thought it was hilarious. Me and Dad had an entire conversation on the photo.
Yeah, we're gonna go hunt.
Dad, how
That's
come you work and do the housework and Mom never doesn't ever do a thing?
That's a bear.
Because I promised her if she let me choose your name when you were born, was it worth it? Of course it was, Goku.
That would be a bear. I am not shooting a bear.
You get all the meat that you need with a bear for free.
Yeah, but if I miss, it kills me.
Oh, that's that's automatic in the game.
It's usually a death. I've very rarely missed it and not died.
The bunny won't die. The bunny won't kill you. I mean, the bunny will die.
The bunny is 3 pounds of meat.
It's still meat. 3 pounds a pound a person. How many people you got? Uncle, aunt, mom, dad, Tim, Vincent, me?
Just me, wife, and uncle.
Three people, 1 pound each. There you go.
That's one meal.
One meal longer. You gotta remember, Tim, they don't have refrigeration. Their meat would go bad anyway, wouldn't it?
Why do you think I went for the salt pork?
They got bacon. Isn't that what salt pork is? Bacon?
It's more like jerky.
Someone's jerky. Oh, Dad told me the kind of jerky to look for in the store. I totally forgot, though.
Well, he bought himself turkey jerky today, and that was...
Turkey jerky.
Well, he says it was good, and he said it sucked that it was good because it was on closeout, so he's never going to find it again.
Yeah. It's usually how it goes, though.
This spot ain't giving me anything.
Turkey jerky! Oh, I almost had it. Okay. I'm trying to walk
over there. You're a bird. You're not a bird, but I'm not going to. Yes, someone is playing Mario 64 DS.
Oh, they can hear it? So they can hear everything that I say?
They can hear everything that you say because it's going in through that.
Hell Hello!
That's why I brought you in here. This
That's
is what
awesome.
Co-commentary means.
I love co-commentary. It's so fun.
Firing 3 times, you shot 2 pounds of game and were able to carry it all back to your wagon. 1 bird was 2 pounds of food.
One bird was 2 pounds of food. Heavy fog. All that fog would make me crap my pants. I hate fog. I am terrified of fog. You know why I'm terrified of fog? Because Patrick Wendy watched It when I was a kid.
It wasn't the one that had fog.
It had fog, didn't it? When he was like in the park and all that. I thought it did. I don't know. All I know is I'm terrified of clowns and I'm terrified of fog.
That would make sense from It. I haven't seen It for a long time, so I don't know what the fog would have to do.
It since your older brother forced me to watch it.
Float.
And then he forced me to watch Austin Powers.
Talk to you. Okay, you're not gonna help. Talk to you. You're not gonna help. Talk to you. You're not gonna help. And we're back to the first guy.
That guy looked Italiano.
Eh, let's rest here.
Mormon Ferry Trading Post. Hey, look, that's us!
Hey, I spent three days at Mormon Island.
See, look at that resort. Lovely retreat.
Willow Springs.
Oh, very
good. Alkali water, no meat. Let's try that one again.
Oh, what is this gorgeous one?
What sucks with the alkali water, though, is if you gather vegetables or fruit during the alkali water, you get yourself alkali sickness.
Yeah, that's true.
So you gotta pay attention to that when you're low on it. Damn, I missed both of the birds and now the bear's angry. And I missed the bear this time, too.
Let's see, I got courses. Bomb Bomb Battlefield, Womp's Fortress, Jolly Roger Bay.
I get the feeling I'm not going to get out of this unscathed. Another bear, what the hell?
Shoot it in the head.
Got it.
Oh, look at that!
125 pounds.
That's awesome, Tim.
And no injuries. Thank God.
Yes! See, look what happens when you take a risk. Look at all that water next to you, too. If somebody dies from dehydration with all that water up there, they kind of deserve to die.
Okay. We're going to do 3 crossings because I hate doing deep sand. Fort it. I love doing deep crossings.
Hazy Maze Cave. That is the one that I always forget the name of. I just finished that.
Hazy K's Mave.
I hate that one.
Okay, not alkali water, so we can get the food. Has the grip.
What's the grip?
I'm looking that up now. Cholera, diphtheria, dysentery,
which
grip.
Usually occurs during the winter months or during periods of prolonged cold, damp, winter.
Spread by winter. Contact with infected persons, the symptoms are essentially those of a very bad cold of fever, chills, muscle aches. 3 to 7 days, rest fluids, balanced diet, and I don't think I have any like that.
So, basically saying he's freezing.
Well, no, he's just got a really bad cold and fever. It's, yeah, like Aaron says, it's the flu, basically.
The flu is deadly, mate!
I'm gonna rest here. So you did.
Oh, I only said that because I just thought that if they could pick up my DS, they could pick up my suits.
You would do well. With some of these streams on here. I mean, we got Lucagens over here.
You should do a scream when we... scream.
A scream.
A scream. When me and you both... Me and you should play grunts together. Sit side by side and play grunts together. We should do a scream.
Well, the problem is that... The problem is that I can only capture from off of my computer. I can't capture from yours.
Well, they can just watch yours. They can hear mine.
Well, this is true.
Unless we link my computer up to your computer. And we can do, like, a double screen. I don't know how that would work. I don't know how that would work if we do a double screen.
I am not trading my meat. Do you know how hard it was to get this meat?
Okay, I have a question about the game. Pyramid Puzzle in Shifting Sandland. What is that star?
Pyramid Puzzle. I think that one is specific to DS.
So it's like the special one, basically. Not like the special star, but it's the new course, basically saying.
Yeah, I believe that's that one is specifically to which way you want to go.
Oh no! I fell in the dirt. Or not the dirt.
And of course, the sublete cutoff isn't marked. Plus, we're in Mexican territory anyway. Pardon the ways. I think we just came out of the sublete cutoff. Well, at least we're not going to bake ourselves to death. It's October.
Oh, are they gonna go trick-or-treating?
Damn it. 8 ounces of alum, 30 pounds of dried beans, 15 pounds of dried fruit, 5 pounds of veggies, and I don't know what else, and wife almost drowned.
You need to teach her how to swim.
I wasn't expecting it to tip over on 3.5 feet caulk and float.
Did it tip over on her? Is that why she almost drowned?
Low food, no meat. Enjoy.
We gotta kill another bear.
I'm gonna have to kill him. I don't have any gunpowder! Where did my gunpowder go?
Go stab a bear.
Of course we're taking the Salt Lake alternate route. We're going to Salt Lake!
Oh my goodness.
No water, no food, low... No... That one bridle. What am I gonna do with a bridle?
How far away are you from? Oh, who died?
No one died.
Somebody died.
Uncle has frostbite.
Oh, yes, that's normal.
Take the ferry.
Nobody's dying, but Uncle has frostbite.
Low food, no water, no meat. Do I still have my water kegs? If I have my water kegs, we might make it.
Isn't this where you always die?
This is about where I die. I have one water keg.
It looks very deadly.
We're not going to all make it.
Hello?
Come on, Uncle!
Someone's
going to
die.
I bet Uncle dies.
Well, he doesn't have...
I bet a Mounds Bar Uncle dies.
He doesn't have frostbite anymore, but I'm a little worried. We have no food, or we have no meat, we have low food, we have poor morale, and worst of all, we're coming up on Donner Pass. And
Uncle,
it's October, and it's November.
Uncle has the worst luck ever.
It's November, we have no meat, we have low food, and we're coming up on Donner Pass.
Isn't Donner Pass?
Yes.
Donner Pass?
Yes.
Okay, hold on. I don't know really what Donner Pass is. Yes is not explaining what Donner Pass is. Donner Pass, isn't that where the Donner Party crossed the river and they like helped all those people through the river in the freezing cold? Do you know what I'm thinking of?
You're thinking of the wrong thing. You're thinking of the one where Brigham Young said, hey, we're shutting down conference that we can actually help. Donner Pass was the one where they had to go cannibal. The Donner Party was the cannibals.
Oh, I was thinking about eating Uncle. He's dying anyway.
Wagon.
Uncle needs to quit tipping the wagon. He needs to get out the wagon. He keeps tipping it.
Very low morale. I'm about to get fired from being the...
The leader?
Yeah. Which it's a good thing I'm not playing on... Which it's a good thing I'm not playing on the high difficulty. Here we go, Donner Hill. Well, we do have food and we're not snowed in.
You made it!
We made it.
With no deaths!
Somehow we made it.
And now Uncle dies.
He can die now, we're here. But yeah, 5x bonus for teacher occupation.
What?
Yeah.
So what is like the points help you do? Are they just points at the end of the game?
How did I have enough money for over 1,000 acres? Say that.
Oh, there's a lot up here.
Top of the score list, even.
What?
Look, list the legends. This is how you get on that.
Oh, you're at the top.
I know, that's the scary part. I did that pretty much off the cuff.
See,
that was just the easy route, though. That was Nauvoo to Salt Lake. I've done that a million times.
Okay. everybody's done that a million times. That's the only one that I do, Tim.
We have small reference pools. Okay, not everybody does Nauvoo to Salt Lake because not everybody's got the same history we got.
Nauvoo to Salt Lake's the only one that I can do, though. I think the puzzle in the pyramid is the two silver stars. Because the silver stars are showing up on the bottom of the map for me. And they wouldn't normally do that, would they?
That sounds about right. All right, Aaron, you have a good night. I will see you next time. And remember,
we're
not done, but Aaron's got to leave.
Goodbye, Aaron. Nice to meet you. My cousin's name is Aaron. He's like 4, though. I think he's 4. If he's 4, Annie's old. I'm old if Aaron's 4. Aaron's not 4.
So we're going to start as a greenhorn banker this time because I don't remember how to.
Oh, are you going to put me in your group as sister?
Now I am.
Yes. Or you can put me in your group as bacon.
Bacon?
That way you always have some bacon.
That's hilarious. Well, since I'm doing a banker this time, I may as well go Conestoga.
Bacon the banker. Okay, I have 3 silver stars.
Great.
4 silver stars. I see 1 more silver star.
Let's mix medical.
Oh, I got it. Oh, this is the star, Tim.
It is?
Yeah.
Cool.
How do I get to...
Blacksmithing. Take off trade because that's a default. Let's do those. So we are going from. Which one's first?
Oh, did you see that lightning strike?
No.
I saw it in the corner of my eye.
Start from Canesville. Yes, we can. Let's start from Canesville. We're going to leave.
Where's Canesville at?
Iowa. It's like right on the border between Iowa and Nebraska. I almost said Kansas, but Kansas is too far south, you know?
So that's closer than Nauvoo is.
Yeah, it's shorter than the Nauvoo trip.
Okay. It was Pyramid Puzzle. That was the right
one. Well, the longest one is actually Nauvoo to Rogue River Valley.
Let's do that one.
Well, I'm already going to Rogue River Valley, but I'm going Canesville to Rogue River.
Yeah, that's true. Now I have to find the 8 right. Which, that's easy, because I want to do the 100 point, too.
Let's do August.
Let's go ahead and do the 100 point. That way this course is out of the way.
Six points, please. Let's do what I did before. 13 oxen. Always know what's
good. Bobby, are you hungry?
Sweetheart.
Come on, buddy.
Nice.
Thank you for getting me water.
Yeah, he had no water this morning.
Yeah, I was going to give him water when he gave
it to
when I got home today.
That's a lot of bacon.
I get out of school at 26. And then I'm going to be a senior.
Nice.
Isn't that so weird?
Okay, we're going to want the blankets because I'm banking on getting to the desert for winter. I'm banking on getting to Salt Lake in the desert for winter. It's better than being in the desert in the summer.
Keep Sister Bacon alive, man.
Pounds of celery, is $3.60.
I love celery. Ants on the log are really good. You know what I'm talking about?
You know how long it's been since I've done ants on the log?
Yeah, but ants on the log used to be so good. I'm gonna go get Junior for pumpkin. We're gonna stream with those.
Well, I only use the webcam mic for a microphone. I don't have it as a I don't have it set up to show my face, so.
I know, I still want to hold them. Where's Vincent?
School. He's doing his cop thing, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Fishing poles, fishing spear, fishing nets. Always bring a flute. I have no pounds of direct ham. But I have three hammers now. Go ahead, that's half shoots. There's honey. Honey's good as long as no one's allergic. I am not buying horses. Horses are bull. Horses are not worth the money in this game.
How much do they cost?
$88.
Yeah.
And they're less durable than oxen, and you can't really butcher them for meat. Plus, you need to have, like, bales of hay on you for them.
Yeah.
Some pearl alcohol. One. Whales, lanterns, lantern oil. Let's do that. Long underwear.
Pumpkin.
Hi, Pumpkin. You're on the keyboard.
I was cuddling with you, you stupid slut. Come here.
Definitely get the mittens. I don't want to be the three little kittens and what lost our mittens.
No, you're not jumping.
I don't think the oxen can be goats. I'll have to work that out later. Onions. 250 pounds of onions, though.
Boy, there's gonna be a lot. This is gonna be like the Trail of Tears up in this bitch.
I'm gonna scale it back to 100 pounds of onions. Buy your oxen! I am buying your oxen and there's nothing you can do about it.
So who's all in the stream still? If somebody went to bed. Is it just that guy in the stream?
Yeah, so far he's been the only one watching.
Well, who's Popachu?
This. This is Pobacho.
Oh.
Yeah.
Pobacho went to bed.
I'm Pobacho.
You're Pobacho?
Yeah.
You're Raikul.
Yeah. I also have Pobacho for when I'm playing Twitch Tower Defense.
What?
Oh, potatoes. We need potatoes. Can't have too many potatoes. I say that now and we're going to run out of meat halfway down the trail.
I keep jumping around in this horse, Tim. I'm gonna freaking go down it.
Rope. Buying almost all of your rope.
Oh, like I keep almost doing. Keep going down these suction cup holes. I'm just dying every time.
I think I'm coming up on the weight cap, actually.
What's the weight cap?
For a Conestoga, 4,000. No, 5,000. For a Conestoga, it's 5,000. I am not packing along a tape. I'm gonna bring tons of them. 13 water kegs. Definitely the coats and scarves too, because I am banking on being in the desert during the winter.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we are definitely overweight.
How much were we overweight?
By almost 3,000.
So what does overweightness do?
Keeps you from moving.
So it just makes it slower?
No, you actually cannot move. It will not let you move. So I'm just going to buy another wagon. Winter conditions, caulk and float. We are not staying at winter quarters.
Good idea!
Well, it's August. We don't need to stay at winter quarters.
Yep. Good idea, too. Burnt mounds, delicious. Mm-hmm. I love mouths.
Talking flute.
Oh my god, my wrist itches so bad. Oh my god, no!
What is this mud?
Quicksand.
We're 2 weeks out and we haven't gotten to the first... We're just now getting to Pawnee Village at the loop.
Maybe you're overweight still and it's just causing you to be slow.
Well, we've got 8,000 pounds divided up across 2 wagons. That should not really slow us down all that much. Plus, we got 23... We got 23 oxen!
Yep, 23 oxen.
Conquer float.
There's all your oxen. Oxen. I cannot talk today. I am not speaking correctly in English.
That's what I mean when I say I can't English.
I can't English.
All the veggies! All of them!
What do you say with cows?
Okay, we're gonna hit the second weight cap just from wild vegetables.
Start eating them.
Easier said than done. There's only 3 of us.
What'd you name me?
Bacon.
Yes! Rachel, wife, Bacon. It's gonna be thinking it's a human pig. Or it's Kevin Bacon.
6 degrees. Eat my dust! Nuh-uh, I'm gonna eat my own dust! Not if I eat it first!
What's that off of?
SpongeBob, the Fry Cook Games.
The Fry Cook Games. That's at the end where SpongeBob and Patrick are in the gay...
Are doing the gay thing.
Yeah. Where
you know
Patrick
these were white
yellow
when I...
underwear.
You know these were white when I bought them.
Yeah. Patrick has yellow underwear, SpongeBob has
rocking chair.
Underwear.
Okay, who wants a rocking chair?
I do.
Ah! I messed it up!
I will give you 1 horse for it. Gideon, come here, you're gonna get your family.
Okay, this lantern, what's a soap, fishing pole, dozen candles, dollar. My dollar was one of the options. Canteen, pair of socks, reserves, aloe vera, chamomile, thermometer, looping.
Baseball.
Actually, I should probably check to see if you... O-R-E-G-O-N.
O-R-E-G-O-N.
Maybe the spare wagon time. Yeah, screw it. We'll just hang on to the rocking chair and hope we lose it. Or that it gets stolen or something. Blah. 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 For my rocking chair. Why do I have a rocking chair?
Use it for firewood.
It doesn't give me the option.
If it did give you the option, that'd be a bomb-ass option to do, though.
Yeah. All the French. All of it. French is actually on the list of languages that I'm not. Oh, good. I didn't find a rocking chair this time.
Why does our cousin Aubrey look black?
What, she got sun poisoning or something?
No, like, I don't know. I think it's just because she's tan. Her hair's not blonde anymore. I think
think that's what. It's weird for me because she's a brunette now. Her hair darkened. Mm. I don't know. She just looks black.
Again, with the fog along the North Platte River.
Wait, Leslie might have some explaining to do if she's actually black.
I think we might actually freeze to death before we even hit the checkpoint at Salt Lake.
You can let Bacon freeze to death. You and Rachel and wife can cuddle naked together.
Yeah, that is a thing.
You survive. You have a higher survival rate if you're cuddling naked. Not even cuddling, just like... huddling together to survive.
See, 3 feet. I hate when it's 3 feet because I can never remember if that's safe to four or not.
5 feet's not safe.
I know. Anything over 3.5 is unsafe. I can't remember if 3 is safe enough.
Try
wagon.
Ford
it. Yes, one wagon.
Nope. 3 is not safe enough.
Do we still have water kegs? Oh good, I still have my flute. I still have hammers. I've got the horse radish yet. 12 water kegs, so that's good. Scarves for I still have the rocking chair.
Why? Sell the rocking, keep the rocking chair, and sell it when you need food or blankets.
Well, I have good news for you. I am under 5,000 pounds.
Yeah,
so across both wagons.
If you can keep the rocking chair, keep it. Because it would make a good sale in case you need some food.
Do you have water kegs? You got a hammer? Oh, we don't have hammer enough. Crack corn, I don't care. Crack corn, I don't care. The master's gone away. I can't get that one from here.
Jimmy cracked. Corn
and
I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. And the farmer's gone away.
And the master's gone away. That's how I always
And the master's
it.
Gone away. If you really analyze that thing, Jimmy cracked the corn and the master's ran away. So the master ran away.
The master didn't run away. The master's gone away.
Master gone away, and Jimmy's making crack. Isn't corn one of the substances of crack?
I don't think they had crack in the 1800s. If they did...
They had cocaine.
They did have cocaine, but they didn't render it as crack.
Well, Jimmy did. Jimmy's the one that started it.
Yeah, I think we're gonna freeze to death before we even get to Salt Lake. And it's frozen over, and we're not even taking the Three Crossings route, so that's no good.
But we're all good, though. Like, look at our health, knock on wood.
Well, it's November.
Oh, now we're okay.
Specifically, it's November 1848.
When Rachel is poor and wife and bacon are okay, that means wife and bacon are on their period and Rachel's getting the backlash.
I'm gonna have to highlight that. We're not going to stop at Dry Sandy because the water's bad. What's with the sand? There we go. Morale keeps slipping. Haystack butt. Oh no, we're not going to Fort Bridger, are we? We're not going through the Wasatch at all, are we? Oh no, we just took a different route. We're still going to Salt Lake. Granley Pass.
Salt
Lake. Emigrant Spring. West end of the Sublette Cutoff. I'm used to going through Salt Lake on the way through. I'm not used to going this route. Because I'm not the guy in charge.
It looks like they're passing all
of
the
crap,
mountains.
Oh crap, I need to Yeah, they're actually gonna...
They're going around all of the mountains.
If I remember right, they're going to go along the Bear River and come back south. sheep rock. That's not one that I usually see.
You know, it's a smart idea. If you go along the river, yeah, it's going to be a little colder, but there's going to be food and water available to you.
Well, the problem is that I picked up all my stuff expecting to be going through the desert, and we're not going through the desert. I don't even know what route we're on.
You're not going to Salt Lake, remember?
I know, but I see where we're going. We're going up to Fort Hall, and then we're going to go to the desert. We should have just gone to Salt Lake. It's shorter. Oh, well, we need supplies anyway.
This is why Tim's usually in charge, isn't it?
Well, no, this is why I usually go to Salt Lake.
This is why Becca's usually in charge, because when people don't go the way that Becca thinks people should go, it gives me anxiety. Oh my gosh, when people
chains.
Don't drive correctly...
I never have chains. I'm buying chains.
We need to get people to watch this. How can we, get people to watch our stream? Because we're funny. I think we're funny.
More oxen!
I sound sick. Do I sound sick?
Only a little.
I've had people tell me all day that I sound sick.
Ox yokes. I'm buying all of your oxen, old man. Everybody's feeling okay. What is this, Uzma Kappa?
Okay.
Cross something else. The California Trail Junction. This is where we turn south. To the desert. I was expecting to be in the desert during winter, but I was expecting to come there through Salt Lake, where I could at least pick up supplies. Where are we going? We just crossed this river!
On her period. Oh, nope. There we go.
Actually, she just got off frostbite.
Yep. She just got off frostbite. Yay.
What the hell? Went halfway to the next checkmark, then backtracked to the Raft River. What the hell is our trail guide doing? Wagon fell through the ice. That's not good. I still got my flute. Not seeing a whole lot of meat. I got 120 pounds of bacon, but that's fallen rocks. Try to clear the path. Unable to clear the path. Try to find another path.
Isn't that funny?
Yeah. Why are we going the way we are? Hudspeth cut off at Sheep Rock. Why did we go back to Sheep Rock? What the... Game? What? Why? I must have missed it. I must have done a thing and not paid attention. I don't think I had a choice. I shouldn't have had a choice on Greenhorn. And we're back at Fort Hall. Old man, I'm buying the rest of your oxen. Again. Butcher the animal for meat. Well, that was fortuitous. Get lost this time. Let's start with the Hudspeth. Continue with the distance. I wonder if I didn't hit turn around by mistake. Yeah, we should have been at this junction 5 minutes ago. I don't know. I don't remember this one.
Bacon.
I don't think we want to eat that bacon now. the single most dreaded disease on the Western Trails. It strikes and kills quickly, usually within the first day or two of the attack.
Oh, great.
And is most common during or following periods of heavy rains. It is caused by infected water or food, with symptoms beginning between 1 and 3 days after the infected material is consumed. Sudden, severe diarrhea, vomiting, skin cold, clammy, severe muscle cramps, faint pulse. Survive the first day or two. Total rest along with fluid and salt replenishment. We have to sit here and rest during the middle of February up in the mountains. What's your phone? Did you survive? You survived. You're feeling poor, but you survived. Just let it go. We're up in Pequop Mountains. Don't know why I went this way. This is why I usually do. Adventurer on this destination. Because I'm used to going through the Great Salt Lake Desert. We're almost at the end of the mountain. That's twice now that this wagon wheel's broken. It's three times now this wagon wheel's broken.
Here she comes. They'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses. She'll be driving six white horses. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. And I'm the fat asthmatic, and you're the one who ran out of breath on that?
Asthma?
Actually, I think it's because I've had the instrument training and the musical training and all that. I think that's what made the difference there. Because, I mean, come on, you don't play a tuba for 6 years and not learn how to manage your breathing.
That's true.
Hey, you recovered.
Way to go, Bacon. See, I knew all that pork would come in handy.
Lassen's Meadows. Let's gather hay for the animals. And now we're going through the Black Rock Desert. This is not the desert I was expecting. What is this path? This is the correct path, yes. Okay, since it's winter, we're going to travel by day. I can see the Rogue River Valley. I'm going to abandon that. This is why you bring extra oxen. This is why you buy 50 million oxen. Very low morale.
Or a rocky.
I found the rocking chair, okay? I didn't buy that. We're all feeling good, but we have crap morale. We're out of fruit and vegetables. This is kind of very bad.
Sell the rocking chair.
I have to trade.
Trade the rocking chair for... stuff.
Pickles.
Pickles.
Do pickles count?
I don't know.
Yes, you can have the guitar, I want the pickles.
Pounds of bacon, don't sell me!
Potatoes, rice, spare wagon wheels. You do not have what I want. Beans, biscuits, brandy, coffee, striped beans, grease, meat, ox, petticoats, quinoa, sarsaparilla, shot, spare wagon wheels. No, you don't have anything that I want. I don't want a banjo. Here we go, veggies. 10. Yes, you can have a length of rope. Now we're on fruit. We don't have fruit. chicken, butter, ham, egg, potatoes, China. I don't want a set of China.
What do you need China for?
I don't. I'm looking for fruit.
What do you mean China? Do you mean like glassware?
Like glassware, yeah. Cloves, crackers, fish and bowl, pickles, egg.
We're gonna pull some Tom and Jerry shit and put some glass in our sandwiches.
Bacon, biscuits, bullets, caramel, coffee beans, dried bread, flour, liqueur, matches, mustard.
Yeah.
Then go.
It's too far.
I can't help you with that. See, the nice thing about trading is that if you sit here long enough, you will eventually find what you're looking for. Because the table of what they have is randomized each time you go into the trade menu.
Is it really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
And if you need to trade for a wagon part, it will always open up on the wagon part that you need. Bridal stripe, red ginger, guitar, gunpowder, hay, horses, underwear, rocking chair. I don't want a rocking chair. I already have a rocking chair.
I'm trying to
get rid of my rocking chair, in fact.
I bet we get more people watching the stream than the stream of
Trickster. You would be surprised at how little views those get.
Really?
Yeah, that hardly ever gets any views.
I bet Corona's would
get. And you know what? That's worth 3 oxen. Butcher the animal for meat.
I try and beat you over the straw.
The Warner Mountains. Chains.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Blue Creek Hill. Even more very steep. It's anchored. Ooh, music change. We're very close to the end. It's not supposed to tip over for me. I wonder what it cost. Slough Springs, Hidden Valley. Clear Lake. Muddy Trail. Da-da. I almost never get to hear this song for very long because I'm usually going for. Well, I have spent a full year on the trail. No, because I left in August. Change conditions for it. Ooh, the Siskiyou Mountains. Damn it! Grab meat. No gunpowder. Catching Berry Berry. And now. Bread, vegetables, fresh fruit. Ham. Woohoo! June 12th, 1849. Not used to going that way. $271. How much land I get. Mm-hmm. See, I never land up here, so I never see these. In 1849, Rachel settled on 271 acres of land in an area that would later become part of the city of Medford, Oregon. Here's your name. The fortitude and determination that had served Rachel well so well on the Oregon Trail proved equally valuable in the new land, contributing to tremendous social and economic success. A number of prominent names in Oregon history, politics, and society have been numbered among Rachel's descendants, including a member of the U.S. House of Representatives, a prominent author, and the multimillionaire founder of a company that became one of the nation's largest manufacturers of computer software. Yeah, that's the implication. My final score was 2,822. Well, you remember how I scored over 100,000, 150,000 with the teacher, right?
Yeah.
That's how important the occupation bonus can get. Of course, even with a teacher, I wasn't going to break 10,000.
Right. My nose is clogged.
So
Mom has, did she tell you?
No.
She's got, what's that illness called?
Bronchitis?
Yes. When your brother knows the illness.
So we're going to do an adventure or banger. We're going to start in... I'm going to not start too early this time, because last time I did, I wound up getting caught up in the frickin' Winter Quarters.
Silver War?
No, I got caught in Winter Quarters. I left from Navoon in February of 47 and got caught in Winter Quarters, and that ate up the rest of my food.
It's only too late, you might get caught up in the Civil War.
I don't think it lets you leave in the Civil War. The latest it'll let you leave is 1860. 61 to 65.
I said that by accident. I didn't know it.
I wonder if it's possible to get caught up in the Civil War.
Oh, are you gonna try it now?
I'm gonna try that. We're going to go... What's the longest route? Sacramento's too far.
You're going through Missouri, you're gonna get caught up in it.
Well, no, we're leaving from Nauvoo. And that route doesn't go through Missouri.
Don't begin Civil War meetings now. If you leave at the right time, and if you start at Nauvoo, would it show the part where Nauvoo is getting burned down?
It doesn't let you leave until 47 from Nauvoo. Before 47, it will not let you leave from Nauvoo.
What?
I'm not going to do the game commission this season. Cheated a battle for Nauvoo.
Okay.
Who cheated what out of you? On your fantasy football? Yeah. Right.
Actually, if I leave from Independence, that'll get me on the side of the river that I'm on. Let's leave from Independence. This is going to go very badly, very quickly.
Oh my gosh. Because pizza. I had pizza today. Pizza was good.
I'm going to start as a doctor because that way I get 50 free points, and I forgot to set my skills. I'm going to try that again. So bronchitis. A doctor named Bronchitis. That's reassuring.
Leukemia.
They didn't have leukemia. They didn't know of leukemia back then.
The skin one. Leprosy.
Leprosy had pretty much been a non-issue at this point.
A bear attack.
Bear attack. That won't fit. Let's see that book. Dang it, Bobby!
Ha ha! I know what that's from.
Although I suppose cholera, diphtheria, which won't fit this interior. Grip.
Grippy. It's like
didn't you
grippy.
Take French? How's that pronounced in French?
Grape.
The grape?
Yeah. It's pronounced grape. I is E and E is I in French.
And malaria.
Grippy. It's probably spelled grippy.
So we have grippe. Dr. Bronchitis with cholera, scurvy, beriberi, grippe, grippe?
Grippe.
Grippe, and malaria.
Hey Dad, guess what I have? Let me look it up real quick. I have straight beads.
Excellent.
I don't know how long they'll last. Well, I don't know how long it'll last. I know because I have this test I need to turn in for Ms. Hubbs tomorrow, and I haven't turned it in yet, but it's overdue, but I've been getting extra time on it.
6 months.
And then it's the same thing's been happening in government. But I have an 88% in government.
All of your awesome.
And I have an 81.39 in math. Oh, I know, it's already done.
We're buying all of your oxen. Funeral hardware. General store. Water kegs.
I got a B on, coordinates of circumference. Where you put a circle of circumference and radius and all that on a grid. I got a B on that.
Nice.
I know.
I wonder how many people are going to ask why I keep buying a flute.
And you keep buying a flute?
I wonder if people are going to ask that when they watch. Why does he keep buying flutes? Well, aside from the fact that the music skill works better when you have instruments, I'm a musician by trade. Or not by trade. It just occurred to me that the viewers are just sitting here watching the main screen and they can't see the purchase inventory window. They can't see the guidebook. They can't see half the stuff I'm doing because OBS is a piece of bull.
Who's watching?
Right now, just you. I don't know. It's just how Twitch goes. If you're not already an established name, no one will give you the time of day. Seven water cards this time. I'm not happy about that. The winter coats and the winter scarves look different. And we're off.
Oh, look at where's that at, Nauvoo?
This is Independence.
I was about to say, that's not Nauvoo.
This be Missouri.
What time is it? Is
that
9:42?
It is 9:43. Ready to go. Oh yeah, this is...
Do you know how many people my age and in the senior year have not even seen one of these kind of DSs? They look at me and they say, I've only seen the DS Lite and above. The DS that came out right after this one. The DS Lite. I guess that was like the remake of this one, just smaller.
Yeah, you had that, and then they did the DS Lite, which was basically that but smaller, and then they had the DSi, which that was the one that was remade.
Alyssa.
Yeah.
My friend Matt, he calls this the brick of the bunch.
It is a brick.
I'm the brick of the bunch.
Hey, you could probably bash someone's head in with that thing.
Trying to take my Mario game, let's go! I love my bricks.
Well, I've always had more success with the bigger, heavier ones than with the smaller, lighter ones. The 3DS I have now has lasted me the longest out of all the DSs.
I just can't believe people my age haven't even seen this kind of DS. You know what I mean? Like, I just can't. I can't, like, I don't know. I just was wearing the shoes. I just can't even, like, think about that. Like,
that's like saying somebody my age has not seen a 64. A Nintendo 64. They've seen the GameCube, they've seen the Wii, they've seen the Wii, but not the 64.
I wonder how many of them your age have actually seen a physical Sega Genesis.
I have.
Yes, but you're one of the exceptions, because your older brother likes to collect vintage stuff, and your older brother had one.
Okay.
And hopefully the south side of the planet will be kind of too. Damn it! So guess who has color? Nope.
Scurvy?
Nope.
Diabetes?
They're not on here.
Bronchitis?
Nope. The boss doesn't usually get disease. The boss doesn't usually get disease unless everybody else is already sick.
Grippe.
Yep.
Well, they're good now.
Well, of course they're good now. They recover. I gave them the right treatment. And now a snake bite.
I'm sorry. I can't help but pick up.
He doesn't mind as much if you get it while you're petting him.
He also doesn't mind it when I kiss him.
And now scurvy has cholera.
They're getting the wrong diseases. That's messing with me.
Well, scurvy isn't going to get scurvy until the very end.
Well, if you name it that, they have to get that.
That's just how the OCD works.
Yes, but someone named Charity isn't likely to be charitable.
I know a girl named Charity.
Why did Double Team fail? So we're actually going to stop at Chimney Rock this time, instead of stopping across the river.
Chimney Rock.
Do you think there's a chimney sweep at Chimney Rock? Hey, we already did that joke.
You know what? I just thought about it. I can't get the 100 coin in, the sand one, in Shifting Sandland, and get the red 8 coin. Because in order to get the 100 coin, I have to go inside the pyramid, don't I?
Well, yeah, but you get the red coins first, and then you get the pyramid.
Yeah, but I can't get all the stars. But what my plan is, usually the last star of every course, what I've been doing is I've been getting the 100 coin. I would go get the 100 coin,
and then get the red coin star at the same time.
Yeah, you see what I mean? I can't do that on this course.
And Scurvy has cholera again. What the hell?
I don't even want to hear it until one of them have these diseases from me.
Well, Berry's not going to get Berry. And Scurvy's not going to get Scurvy. Not if I have anything to say about it.
Mario,
kick
his ass. Quit walking into him.
And now Gripe has a bad cold.
Who? Greg?
The flu. Flu has a bad cold. Trading post. You have next to nothing.
Perfect.
We're going to buy your salt pork at least. No, I want the jerky. That's nowhere near enough flour. yeah, there's the rest of the food. For all the good it's going to do, we're going to buy your rocks, good sir. I'm also going to buy 80 pounds of potatoes.
Okay. Potatoes help.
Potato.
Potato, potato.
Potato chips. Have you seen anything about Undertale yet?
Undertale?
Ooh.
What's Undertale?
I will show you after this trip. Texas, apparently, is what they have.
Oh my god! I don't know why I'm still trying to get the 100
coins. Here's help, please. Ooh, that's even cheaper.
Maybe I'll just go ahead and get the 100 coin out of the way. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Well, the cannon's prepared. What the hell do I need the cannon for? Where are the other 100 coins at? Aren't they all...
What all have you gotten so far? How many coins?
I got 4 of them. They're all in the air, the other 4, aren't they? That's what I thought.
Yeah, they're half of them are on the ground, half of them are in the air. I'm gonna throw something nice.
Come here, mister.
Please tell me we're actually going to go through Salt Lake City this time.
You know,
for a moment there, I didn't understand why you said that, and then I remembered you're playing the DS one.
Yeah. Oh, snap.
Oh, that's what song that is. That's Shenandoah.
Oh, now I get it.
Let's do 100 pounds of cornmeal.
I'm back in Mario. Oh yeah, I'm totally gonna go ahead. Oh no, oh no, oh yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and do the 100 coin.
The 50 coin star?
Yeah. I might as well, I already have 55 coins.
Scurvy has cholera. Again, why does Scurvy keep getting cholera?
You need to tell her to quit drinking water.
We're all drinking water.
Well, tell her to quit drinking the water she just bathed in.
They don't have much of a choice.
Well, that's her own thing.
Hello, Orange Lemonade. Welcome to watching us die. This is actually the third and final session of the night, so hopefully we'll die for you.
Oh, somebody's watching.
Yep. It's about to go ding. We started in Independence, and we are going all the way to the Sacramento Valley, which means we are likely going to die. Don't break it over your head. Don't break it over your own head.
I had 58 coins outside of the pyramid, about to go inside the pyramid.
And you fell in the quicksand.
I fell in the quicksand because that damn big bird took my hat, and I swear when he took my hat, he pushed me into the quicksand.
Yeah, that's a thing they do.
Now I don't even have my hat.
Damn it. Damn it!
Man.
Why is everything breaking?
I like to say bond.
Oh. It's not impossible if you don't start stupidly. We had a stupid start, and now we're stuck on Big Hill, and lightening the wagon load is not going to help. So we're just going to rest here for 2 weeks and see if we starve.
I'm going to be 30 years. I'm not
That didn't help. There we go. Smith's Trading Post site. Not used to finding abandoned buildings. Extreme cold.
Yeah, Mario.
replacement supplies. We're out of meat. We don't have any gunpowder, right? Yeah, the reason that we're in January 1861 is because we wanted to see if we could run into the Civil War.
Yeah.
We're actually too far out for it to be. Trade for replacement. Yeah, you know what? Take the rifle. Oh, dysentery. That's a new one. Cholera has dysentery. Don't usually get
dysentery.
Actually, you know what? Let's look that up. It's been so long since I've had to deal with dysentery.
Dysentery sounds like a very bad infected Listerine pouch in your mouth. I don't know how it does.
Best treatment is rest along with fluid and salt repletion and a good balanced diet. Loud number or some other tincture of opium may be administered to bring an end to the diarrhea. And grip has frostbite.
Somebody's got diarrhea and frostbite?
No, two different people. One's got diarrhea, the other's got frostbite. And we're out of meat, so we might actually run into someone having beriberi.
Hey, we should introduce them to beriberi. They'll have something in common. One will be dying from it, and one will be named by it.
Unless beriberi catches it.
Then my OCD will be happy.
We have no rifle, and we had no gunpowder anyway, so I couldn't just replenish.
Countdown,
there's a stupid one. Oh, the dude on there. Running out of money.
One star, two star, all as big as my head. You give him a toss, a plane, and a cross, and how the jeep to wins, goodbye.
You started singing that, and I know that wasn't what you were thinking of, but I was thinking of, I've got the lovely bunch of coconuts. There they are, standing in the mow. Big ones, tall ones, some as big as my head. Oh, I never had to do this with Mufasa. What did you say?
I love Lion King.
We gotta find that one on DVD.
You know, we have to find on DVD before we find Lion King on DVD just because I want this movie really bad.
Which movie?
Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, we have that?
No.
No, we don't. We had it on tape.
Yeah, we had it on tape. We had Lion King on tape, we had Beauty and the Beast on tape, and now our VHS player don't work no more.
Well, we got rid of it.
Yeah, that's why it really doesn't work anymore.
And cholera has frostbite.
Kind of close. Mario is so easy to find in the movie rooms. He goes the opposite way.
Awesome, guys, ready to go. Let's not turn ourselves around this time. I did that last time. I actually screwed up and got myself turned around. I figured out why I got turned around, too.
Why?
Because when I came in here to hunt, I hit turn by mistake.
You didn't even notice it, did you?
No, I didn't.
Luigi's a bitch to farm.
I am honestly surprised I survived that game, too.
Because
I got turned around in the middle of winter with practically no meat.
Oh my god. I cannot find Luigi. I hate Luigi so much.
Broken hip?
I love Luigi, but I hate him.
Broken hip.
Eat him.
We're out of meat.
Eat him.
We're out of meat.
Eat the broken hip.
Cholera has the broken hip.
Eat cholera.
And malaria's condition is starting to degrade.
They keep getting it anyway.
Malaria. I don't know why I picked malaria. Okay. Now we're getting to the point where we're going to start catching our diseases. We have no meat, no fruit, no vegetables.
That's deadly.
Well, we had no meat the longest, so we're probably going to see beriberi first.
Hey, watcher, viewer, if you come back, maybe we'll be playing grunts next time.
Well, next time's going to be Thursday, and we're going to be back on Final Fantasy.
Oh, yeah. Well, next time. Not next time, but next time.
Cholera died.
Cholera died? Oh, see, I told you we should aid Cholera.
Well, Cholera had that broken hip, too. She wasn't going to get it better.
I told you to eat the broken hip.
Well, unfortunately, we weren't stuck in Donner Pass.
We can make a Donner Pass.
Rip has bad cold.
I think I just beat my record.
You think you just beat your record?
I think I just beat my record.
I think we're actually going through 40 Mile Desert this time.
Junior.
Yeah, I think we go through 40 fine. Mile Desert this route. Junior. Berry Berry is freezing. Berry Berry died.
Berry Berry is very cold.
That was... I am going to introduce you to this to the works of Chugga Conroy for that one. He does puns forever. Puns for days.
Puns for days.
Oh, good. We finally have the low food marker, which means we might actually end up butchering one of our oxen. Which would solve the Berry Berry problem. Rip has scurvy. Never mind, we're all going to die of scurvy in the middle of the 40 Mile Desert. Bacon. Oh, I can't buy enough. No, I might be able to. Not quite yet, but we're getting there. We got 3 dead people. We lost Cholera, Scurvy, and Berry Berry. Strangely enough, Berry Berry died of... Berry Berry froze.
Oh,
Scurvy
berry
was the one
cold.
Who died first. I don't remember what he died of. And Cholera... Oh, what did Cholera die of?
Broken hip.
Broken hip. Cholera died from a broken hip.
Fucking old hag.
She was 27. And now malaria has scurvy. Which we're not going to find any edible plants in the middle of the winter.
How's Scurvy doing? Is that bitch still alive?
Scurvy's dead.
When Scurvy died?
She was the first to die.
Was she?
Yeah. Death from wagon. 1 coffee pot, 30 length of rope, 1 water keg, 1 winter coat, 7 pounds bacon. Scurvy. We're dead anyway.
Are you
and Rip has scurvy. Still no edible plants. I should get another Hails of Bay. Hails of Bay, yes, that's what they're called.
When I was in elementary school in 5th grade, my teacher, Mr. Cologne, had us play this game for social studies class. And I always got an A because I always actually liked the game. So I always played it in class.
Low food, deep sand, no grass, no food. We're out of food. We're completely out of food. Malaria died of scurvy.
Bubby, you be nice to him.
We should have cut down on our rations is what I should have done, because that would have stretched them out. Kill a draft animal for food. Butcher the animal for meat. Well, that was convenient. Grip has died of starvation. And bronchitis has scurvy. We are down to our last person. We have no fruit and no vegetables. And nothing to trade for. Actually, you know what? We should have something to trade.
He would piss my French teacher off.
I would piss your French teacher off.
He would so make her mad.
That's worth an ox. That's worth an ox. No fruit, though. I have no idea what I just traded away. I have less than $10 left. This is ridiculous. This is going to be my worst run yet. I'm almost dead.
I'm not.
Actually, you know what? I should survive at this point, because I've got
people left.
One person left.
One person.
I'm the only person left.
You need to start eating your arm.
I can finish drinking it if I could. I could reach it if I didn't have these damn arms. Oh, music change.
Uh-oh.
And scurvy.
Oh, you don't got nobody to take care of you now.
Gonna
die.
Now we should still be able to trade, because remember, you can trade from this menu.
Death and illnesses for food. Hey, I'll give you my cholera for this piece of meat!
That's definitely worth an ox. I'm out of meat. Who's got meat?
75 stars.
That is worth an ox. Drop that down to meat. It's the best. Cursed pass. Timbers. Clear, unable to find, and continue over the obstruction. Orange lemonade, I think I might actually survive this. Now I have scurvy again.
Orange lemonade, your name?
That's their name.
I like your name.
Fresh veggies. Why do I keep coming through my fresh veggies? Oh, because I don't have any fruit. Have the load. I am surprised I got this far.
I'm surprised I got this far too. I'm on 84 stars.
An ox died. What's right for me? I might actually make it. I'm gonna keep getting scurvy. And I can't find any damn plants. Fruit. 45, 2 cents of clothing.
Try to keep this pink pen. It doesn't work anyway.
Is the pen dead?
Yeah, I tried it earlier to write Mom a note last night about ironing my pants for the funeral. And I tried to use it and it wouldn't work at all.
I don't know how I managed to make it. But I managed to make it.
$4.
Yay, $200. This is easily my worst game yet.
Out of 92 stars in this game, Tim, I only got one Yoshi to find.
This was ridiculous, though. I do not understand how I survived this game.
You should be a teacher again. Go through all that, you at least gotta get some points for it.
And Orange Lemonade can't believe what he's saying. What? How?
Puppy is your ball.
Orange Lemonade, the reason I was able to pull that off is because every time you go into this trade menu here, it actually randomizes everything that they have available. So, if I keep going in, I can trade, I can look through the trades until I can find what I need. So, like how I was trying to die of scurvy at the end, so I kept coming into the menu to trade for fruit and vegetables. Alright, so that's going to be the final game of the night. That definitely didn't place. Yeah, I'm going to go upstairs and rest. Alright, so thanks for stopping by. I will hopefully see y'all next time. And remember, winners don't lose frogs.